What are you gonna do to get better today? Not tomorrow, not next week, not next year, when you think you're gonna have plenty of time to do what you want. Get your priorities straight. That's not gonna happen. And it's definitely not gonna happen if you don't start putting in the work today. Nobody's gonna lift the weights for you. Nobody's gonna do the pull-ups for you. Nobody's gonna go out and put in the road work for you. You gotta do all that yourself.